bit shift left BSL and bit shift right BSR. BSL and BSR are output instructions that loads data into a bit array one bit at a time. The data is shifted through the array, then unloaded one bit at a time. Using BSL, when the rungs goes from first to true, the processor sets enable bit EN bit 15 and the data block is shifted to the left to a higher bit number, one bit position. The specified bit at a bit address is shifted into the first bit position. The last bit is shifted out of the array and stored to the unload bit UL bit 10. The shift is completed immediately. Sequencer output SQO, sequencer compare SQC instructions. These instructions transfer 16-bit data to world addresses for the control of sequential machine operation. Entering parameters. Enter the following parameters when programming these instructions. File is the address of the sequencer file. You must use the file indicator hash for this address. Sequencer file data is used as follows. Instructions SQO. Data for controlling outputs, SQC, reference data for monitoring inputs. Mask is a hexadecimal code or the address of the mask word or file through which the instruction moves data. Set mask bit to pass data and reset mask bit to mask data. Use a mask word or file if you want to change the mask according to application requirements. If the mask is a file, its length will be equal to the length of the sequencer file. The two files track automatically. Source is the address of the input word or file for SQC from which the instruction obtains data for comparison to its sequencer file. Destination is the address of the output word or file for SQO to which the instruction moves data from its sequencer file. Control is the control structure that stores the status byte of the instruction, the length of the sequencer file, and the instantaneous position in the file. You should not use the control address for any other instruction. Length is the number of steps of the sequencer file starting at position 1. The maximum number you can enter is 255 words. Position 0 is the startup position. The instruction resets to position 1 at each cycle completion. sequencer load SQL instruction. The SQL instruction stores 16-bit data into a sequencer load file at each step of sequencer operation. The source of this data can be an input, output, or storage word addresses, a file addresses, or a constant. Entering parameters. Enter the following parameters when programming these instructions. File is the address of the sequencer file. You must use the index file indicator hash for this address. Source can be a word address, file address, or a constant. If the source is a file address, the file length equals the length of the sequencer load file. The two files will step automatically per the position value. Length is the number of steps of a sequencer load file and also of the source. If the source is a file address starting at position 1, the maximum number you can enter is 255 words. Position 0 is the startup position. Instruction resets steps to position 1 at each cycle completion. The position address assigned for a sequencer file is step 0. Sequencer instruction use length plus one word of data for each file reference in the instruction. This applies to the source if address is a file. A length value that points past the end of the program file causes a runtime major error to occur. Position is the word location or step in the sequencer file to which data is moved. The position value that points past the end of the program file causes a runtime major error to occur. Control is a control file address. The status bit length value and position value are stored in the element. Do not use this control file address for any other instruction. FIFO and LIFO instruction overview. FIFO, first in, first out. Instruction loads words into a file and unload them in the same order as they were loaded. The first word in is the first word out. LIFO, last in, first out. Instruction loads words into a file and unload them in the opposite order as they were loaded. The last word in is the first word out. FIFO load FFL and FIFO unload FFU. FFL and FFU instruction are used in pair. The FFL instruction loads words into a user credit file called a FIFO stack. The FFU instruction unloads words from the FIFO stack in the same order as they were entered. LIFO load LFL and LIFO unload LFU. LFL and LFU instruction are used in pair. The LFL instruction loads words into a user created file called LIFO stack. The LFU instruction unloads words from the LIFO stack in opposite order as they were entered.